Now it's my turn to make a fun balloon and imagine what's inside the box. Oh boy, look at that! It's that cardboard box I've always wanted! I vote we open it and find out what's really inside.
That's what I've been saying! Let's pop this mamma jamma open.
Whoa, coolie jets there, buddy. I still don't think we should open something that potentially doesn't belong to us.
Hey, I know. Let's flip for it. Heads we open it, tails we don't.
Oh, well, I guess that's...
Hey, Mr. Gus! What's that thing over there?
What's what?
Never mind. Look! Heads!
What the... Whatever.
I'll go ahead and take the liberty of opening it up for us. Of course, that means I get first dibs.
Alright, almost got it. Gotta get under this cape.
What a stubborn little thing.
You know what? On second thought, I'll let you open it, Uncle G. Just wanted to loosen it up for you.
Thanks, Pizza Steve.
Oh, Uncle Grandpa, you can't use a dangerous butter knife like that. This is a kid's show.
Oh, yeah. Better go get my sword, then. Man, that's the last glass sword I ever buy.
Here, I'll get this thing open. You just need a gentle touch.
Wow, we even Mr. Gus' super strong hands can't get this box open.
I guess I need to hit the gym more often, y'all.
Billy Bag, any idea to get this box open?
Maybe my sharp zipper teeth can cut through some of that tape? No, this is some tough tape!
Nice try, buddy. Let me give it a shot. Well, giving it a shot didn't work.